win an elimination race, you need to stay out of the danger zone when the timer starts counting down. Because as the title suggests, those in the danger zone when it hits zero will be eliminated. The timer is then reset, and the racers closest to the back of the pack will find themselves in the danger zone again. Cars are eliminated until only one remains, so drive fast, stay ahead, and if you find yourself in the danger zone, then do everything it takes to get out of there.
We are live with Seneca Team Principal Marcus Addo. How are you feeling about this season?
Positive, actually. Our new driver seems to be working well as a team player and not a lone wolf. Our strong commitment to teamwork will bring us success.
We need to aim to stay competitive with Volts. That's our path to the Pro League.
You're in this team to match me, 22. We need you to get results.
Thank you.
officially on.
Yokohama Toxin never misses. It had it all. Frills, spills, and eliminations. From all of us here, see you next time at the Gridworld Series.
My name is Yume Tanaka. I've been lead driver with Seneca for 3 years now, and my goal is to become the first woman ever to win the championship.
Let's talk about your new teammate for a moment.
Mm-hmm.
How do you feel about Marcus Addo hiring an unknown?
Look, Addo likes to invest in potential, and that's who we are as a team. But when it comes down to it, the thing that matters is, are you actually good enough? It takes serious talent to race across this many disciplines and events in a single season. Racing teams don't survive on effort or good intentions. We need to win.
Well, after the last race, I think Valentin Manzi will want to answer the critics that say he was outclassed by Seneca number 22. How will he respond on track?
I hope Ajit has done a good job tuning the suspension. Feels good.
Nice one.